Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to show you this look which I am currently portraying every day. I'm using this look almost every day and this is a very quick and easy, not a full coverage but kind of a coverage kind of a look which is good for, you know, daily office, college, or even you're going for an outing, lunch, dinner, very quick makeup, quick fix makeup kind of a thing. So if you like what you see so far, then please keep on watching. My face after face wash, I've applied nothing over my face. First of all, I'm gonna apply this sunscreen from Biotic, and this is an absolutely great sunscreen. I have reviewed this sunscreen also, and that video would already might be on my channel or it will come up next, so you can check it out. This is an absolutely great sunscreen. Plus it is a moisturizer also. It moisturizes my skin really well. I have a combination skin, so this does justice to my skin also, and this is how it looks, and it is highly moisturizing. But there are some days when I don't want to apply anything on my face, so I just apply this and my face is all dewy, and you know, it looks really nice. So I just apply it as dots on my face and just massage it into my face. For the next step, I'm going to apply this Khadi Kumkumati Telum, and I have been using it for a really long time. I have reviewed this also, so this might go after this video or maybe before this video. This is an absolutely great serum because it has helped me reduce marks on my face really well. So I'm just gonna use few drops. I just take 2 drops of it and just drop on my face, and that is it. I use, because this sunscreen is so moisturizing, I don't really go for using a lot of this oil, and next I'm gonna apply this lip balm. This is from the brand LA Girl, and this is a really nice and tinted lip balm. Done. I'm gonna use a base, and the base I'm using this Lakme Absolute Skin Natural Mousse Hydrating. This has come in a new packaging. Earlier it was in a tub packaging, now it has come in a pump kind of a packaging, and this is the only range of Lakme which suits my complexion. So this is the only product which I go for always. So for the further coverage, I use this Lakme 925 Primer Plus Matte Powder Foundation in the shade Natural Almond. So I'm actually hitting the pan on this product because I've used it a lot. Because it's a good product when you are in a hurry and you just want to go and just cover your face and go out of the house. So I just love using this product. So I'm just going to dab it on my eyes and these two products in combination provide a decent coverage which is ideal for daily use, and on daily basis it looks nice also. I generally don't go for eyeshadows on a daily basis, but this, as this is a kind of a glam kind of a daily look, so I'm gonna use this Huda Beauty dupe palette which I have. Although it's a dupe, but it has some pretty good shades which suit my skin tone really well. So I'm gonna use this shade right here on all over my eyelid, and I'm gonna use my fingers for this. I'm an all in all out kajal kind of a person, so I'm gonna use this Lakme Iconic Kajal on my waterline as well as on my upper eyelid. So once my kajal is done, I move on to my lipsticks. So for lipsticks, there's always a different day, different mood, different lipstick. That's how we go. So today I'm gonna use this Kiss Beauty matte lipstick, which is a dupe of Kylie lipstick, and it's in the shade 01, and I'm gonna apply this on my lips. Okay, now I've applied the lipstick also, but I've forgot to apply the mascara. So for the mascara, I mostly go for this Color Bar Lash Illusion mascara, because it has a lengthening mascara and a voluminizing mascara. So I generally go for this, and I mostly go for this voluminizing side. I don't go for both of them. So that is my go-to look, guys, and I hope you have liked this video. And if you did so, please subscribe to my channel and comment on any requests you have. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye.